still a very dangerous player in the corner.
Aaron Brooks in the corner of these two. Toby with a late three in the last game here in Houston. There is Yao. It'll
be interesting to see how long Phil Jackson is going to stick with that one-on-one.
What? Miami!
At the Great Wall. Check out the reaction time. He gets up, get it out of here. Great timing by Yao Ming.
Well, Gary Zielinski underneath doesn't have a good look at it.
This is their normal level of play. Yeah, they can make shots. They're very good shooting team.
Now backing it in. It's a double team, but it's no difference.
Basket or facing up. He's a two high.
It's a good flopper, too, so Yao will have to be careful as he takes it inside with the jump up. Wants the basketball. Battier delivers. Yao to Scola inside. Beautiful first back in 2005 in the second round. Yao over Powell. You're going to have a purpose on everything you throw to another player.
Yeah, that's well coached.
Yao over Powell. 4 seconds. Now to Yao. Look at Scola keep it alive here, though, Five.
That's what he does best. Yao gets it, he can't go up.
Josh Powell is standing. Yao on Powell. There's the double team coming around again, and Yao's open. Oh, good defense by Yao as he deflects it. But still plenty of time, 3:05 left, and there's almost a turnover. Wayman's got it, gives it right back to Yao. Aaron Brooks with a three. Yao!
Beautiful to watch. The rotation, the beautiful release. Aaron Brooks, what a chance for a rare 4-point.